recording. Biddy literally sucked me off.
She literally bashed
me. She literally have sex with like a...
Dave's only a good streamer when he's not, he's fucking by the bathroom.
Yeah.
the bathroom with nothing underneath. And fucking Bell on his lap.
Yo, Ethan's popping off for you, Biddy.
Let's go, Biddy!
Yo, we're just, you should be popping off for Ethan.
Yo, we're just back on the grind.
He beat Atata at a tournament yesterday.
I heard, he told me.
He popped off. He told him to suck his dick.
I'll see you on Saturday, Oh, can I also have a hug? Don't fucking sign me, bitch.
Damn, he's like, fuck your ring.
Mania Plus is really good.
Biddy, am I seeing you tomorrow? It should not take you guys all day to fucking buy a suit. Every fucking suit.
Oh no, I'm good with that.
Every
generic
suit.
I got one.
I just have school, and once I see how bad school is, then I'll let you know.
I'm going to see you. Everywhere. All of everything.
Wolf shouldn't have an upbeat. Yeah, Gons did.
Once Wolf is off stage, he should fucking die.
Oh, Side B's pretty good. Does Jude like have an Ice Climbers problem? Cause like he beat him before with Ice Climbers.
Dude, it's game one.
I know, but like he beat him before. Like what the fuck? This feels like a matchup that should be good for Wolf.
What if he just explodes on him?
Look right there. Oh. Jude said he hates Wolf Ices.
Why are you playing this song?
This is a good song.
He also told me.
He said he doesn't like a lot of matches.
He also told me after our set or like during that he. Apparently, heavies do like well against
icies,
but they can't
be
like icy
combo. Yeah, they can. It's really
weird. Like they're just too big for the combos to work.
They're too big for footstool locks.
I'm pretty sure he doesn't play. He like ROM anymore.
He hasn't played him in a while.
Why are you playing music like out the speaker?
I muted the audio. No, I've been doing this for like an hour. They love it.
You did what audio?
The game audio.
What the fuck?
Honestly, it's interactive with the stream. They like it.
If anything, you should still keep it there.
Nah, I don't give a fuck.
It's definitely
the worst. Nah, so why are you smelling peanut butter?
It's not supposed to be a serious one. We just want to see the peanut butter.
You just ate peanut butter?
Yeah.
What do you mean you ate a peanut butter?
See, like, Lou's literally calling you a bitch.
Okay, that's not a peanut butter. It's a protein bar that's flavored like peanut butter.
Yeah.
How can you say you ate a peanut butter? It's okay, man.
Ethan, we'll see. Link, at me on Twitter, and I'll check in a bit. Put Active on if it shows up. I'm just looking through my playlist.
Dude, are you still not following Ethan, you asshole?
Dude, he said some shit, man. Biddy, hey, look, Biddy.
Put account 2 on. Oh, shit, that was dumb. No, that wasn't true.
It was true.
Don't tell him to shut up, Bonk. That's rude.
What is this from?
Chris's theme, yeah.
Wait, Watson check?
Yeah. He just said to shut up.
What is Biddy's thing?
I just see best banger of MMA.
Oh, he's the boy. Alright, what about this song, guys?
This is what goes through my head when I fucking have to play against ISIS.
Yeah, no, this is a song of like...
Is this Banjo-Kazooie?
No. Oh, he's got Staying Wolf, jeez. I feel like Sonic would be fine in this matchup.
James said he'll follow you on Twitter.
I didn't say that.
Is
Sonic just kind of getting like occasionally diddled by his ISIS in front of each other?
Oh wait, yeah, I forgot I left my mic here.
Yeah, that was the point.
I didn't intend to.
No.
So I was gonna charge you.
I know, you didn't leave that, I took it home.
You stole it from me.
Yeah, well, who's touching that?
Nice.
Hi, Sink.
Alright, so now you definitely can move
my. I am not the one who said hi to you. Say hi.
I think we forgot you.
No, fully.
Have you ever filled with the mouth?
No, we'll lend you all the money. There you gotta go.
This is yours.
This song plays when you listen to Purple haunts your house. Purple would never haunt your house.
Purple would fuck Hannah and Montana.
How did Purple die?
You bitch.
Yo, Obama the king.
Purple would fuck
Montana. No, guys, don't slap these right now.
Purple would fuck Hannah and Montana.
Stop
stealing games.
Oh no, that's not good. That's not a good game.
Yeah. You just spilled Guitar Hero all over the keyboard.
Guitar Hero on tour decades.
Dude, I can't believe you spilled Guitar Hero on the keyboard.
And what's
on?
I just Guitar Hero all over the floor.
I love Guitar Hero.
I'm gonna Guitar Hero.
Oh my god, he exploded Nana. Or Popo, I think he plays
Nana.
Exploded
Guitar Hero all over.
Dude, I know. Mario Kart sucks in comparison to Diddy Kong Racing. Like, straight up is doggy doo-doo.
Yeah, but it never,
we're
like,
get another,
got
we're
a
gonna
game.
Get a new Diddy Kong Racing in the next 3 years.
And Diddy says fuck.
And we're gonna get it before Bayonetta 3.
Dude, Gaza's Kong.
Yeah.
Purple Haunt in your house would just be him hanging out, perpetually waiting for his mom to pick him up.
He has a smile on his face and everything.
Hey guys. Also, Vinny, you're right about that, and I'm fucking sad. They announced that game fucking years ago. We've heard nothing.
What?
Fucking Bayo 3. Bryce, you were supposed to be at the break last night.
It
what happened, man?
Called. They definitely announced it too early. It always happens.
Alright, here's Studio Abzaki Zone 2. You were waiting for that.
And now the moment you've been waiting for.
I mean, the next time they announce it, they'll probably have a release date, so.
It might be at the
I just
want to
see fucking gameplay.
They might.
Ethan, you are really one of the smallest people I've ever met.
I don't know, usually it takes 5 years for platinum to develop some shit.
Where is Ethan from?
It's been 4.
Yeah, I mean, we don't know where Ethan from.
He's
in Illinois.
Well, we don't know if it was in development right after that teaser, or if it was, like, development way before.
He's the best player in this part of Illinois. Champagne.
Fuck you, that's
Sonic.
Yeah, that was
Sonic
back then.
Oh my god, Nana did that.
Don't fucking grab ice.
And you're part of Illinois. Like, south side of Illinois, whatever the fuck.
You have to grab them. It's like...
It's like thyroid beat. You're definitely better than thyroid though.
You just have to know what throws you can use. If you use a fucking combo starter, you're gonna get up smashed.
Jesus
god, the fucking shield. Dude.
It usually never does anything afterwards, but it's just terrifying. Yeah. Now, how'd he mess that up?
He got the hardest part.
Yeah, he got the hardest part. All he had to do was jab, but he wanted to do Blizzard, I guess.
No,
he's fine. Well, not.
Not as not. Yeah. That's bad.
It's Popo. That's such a crazy answer.
Exactly.
I don't get it.
Like,
I love
better.
It.
I love it.
I just don't understand.
Mm-hmm. It's funny seeing like the people that like don't play Smash anymore because they couldn't find a character.
Yeah. Yo, someone clip that, baby, give me dick.
Someone at Tyler right now.
He's so bad at results.
I didn't even
I just see him play fucking. I'm pretty sure he tried playing Terry. I don't know though.
Yeah, I just see him like bounce around a character.
Yeah.
I mean,
there's multiple players like that.
Does Tyler
like,
even go to tournaments?
A couple
or
of the,
is he just
like rarely. I mean, I saw him like.
Honestly,
a couple months ago.
My chat was a lot happier when it was just the music. Mario RPG is the only one on the Wii.
We're pretty happy right now. Yo, when Mario RPG gets announced as a new edition of SNES games.
When Vinny's death is announced.
What's this shirt? Can you like wear another jacket other than this already?
I've only had it for 2 days.
You've been wearing it every day since.
Oh, 2 days. That's 2 whole days.
And 3 days.
Vinny, you literally
it's
48, don't have sex.
72 hours.
No, it's not.
It's
that's 2 days. 40,
you got war Monday, 48.
He said 3.
No, I said 2.
I heard 2 and then 3. Yeah. So it's either 48 or 72.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
I didn't wear it last night. I didn't go anywhere.
We went to the break.
I didn't wear
it. I literally saw you.
No, I was wearing someone else's jacket. It was cold.
Yeah.
So I wish I said hi. No. I won't. Sorry. Stop the fox.
Yeah, you just said no.
Okay. Yeah, I won't.
We should have said hello. That was dumb.
I haven't seen that forever.
The trick question is you can't retweet in Twitch chat, so basically you're saying, like, fuck.
Yo, retweet Gons.
Retweet Gons. I retweeted Gons.
You really can't in Twitch chat.
Retweet, but I just did it.
I'm hungry, you're kind of an asshole. Nothing's typing.
This is my best friend.
It is, just a slow.
Wow, he lived.
Did she say no?
Dude, I'm literally just trying to sit here and watch some hype Icy Wolf gameplay. You guys are being assholes. Except Sing.
Dude, I think like everyone thinks Isis is cool and if you actually like play against someone,
you know,
have a fucking like fear of
come on. Made me so happy. I don't know why he backed up. Okay.
That's why.
I hate that. I hate that so much.
And Twitch chat fucking eats that shit up.
Oh, he's dead.
No, he's not.
Wow.
Wow.
Jesus Christ.
Of course, the only fucking non idiots in there.
And of course, fucking, he still has a shield.
And the combo
hit.
Was on.
No, no, Hungry,
no,
Hungry, you don't like me.
But he, like, fucking.
I mean, I don't, it doesn't matter if you keep both of them, as long as you hit one. You want to separate them.
What a great character. Are we doing Apple Visa?
Yes.
John, James, I want you to know. Prime went to fucking Applebee's for his family birthday dinner.
Aww.
And we had to stop him.
That's so cute.
We had to stop. We went to a nice Mexican place.
Oh shit,
instead.
He went
it's
jokester.
Really
he went jokester.
It's funny, man.
The funny man.
That's funny.
Jokester.
He's joking around, haha.
Joking.
The fuck? He's underage, but you don't see that.
Dude. Not that joking. I meant like in brackets.
I think this is like the only time he's put Joker in brackets so far.
I think you like.
It's me, cool.
James, make sure you label your fucking videos.
Yo, guys,
really
look. Look, guys, I love both of these. Not
which,
this.
Which one do you love more?
Miku, this is a good game. This is Mario Party 1.
What's
this game
what's
sucks.
The,
Mario Party 1's trash, actually.
I've never,
is,
I've never seen the official box.
Me neither, but like.
This is for only Japan.
I
that's
mean,
why I looks
okay, yeah, nice. I meant the Japan.
Some of these are like hell old.
Yeah, Mario Party 1's actually garbage.
Yo, do you remember
but low key, Mario Party 1 is better than 2.
No.
You might be right.
2 is most overrated Mario.
It is. 2
it
is
really
overrated.
Is overrated.
1 is really good though. 1 is actually still really
yeah,
good.
Yeah, no, 1 is good. And slightly better than 2.
The thing was real.
Mario Party 1 ruined my. Yeah, that's the only problem. But there's a mod
that
fixes many games.
Oh, you mean the fucking treadmill?
Yeah, he's he just gets bullied by a local chat.
Yeah, I know one person did a mod
it's
where
so
you just rotate around the C-stick, like the C-stick buttons.
No, you need the audio, actually. I'm showing you this in the car.
In the car, yeah.
Like, it looks so good.
Yeah, exactly.
No, it doesn't.
How can you make a joke and no one laughs? The Joker 2015.
I mean, what, how many minigames were like that? It was 2 of them?
Alright.
It was the bike single player, and
When Justin has to sweat, I'm gonna put on his song.
I mean, this
if he loses the first stock, then his song is gonna come on. I hate the sound of that upbeat. It sounds like a fucking like someone's sucking you.
I just hate that upbeat.
Oh my god!
Are you not playing game sound or music right now?
Nope.
Oh, he's dead. Oh my god!
That isn't under it on Joker.
Does the Joker have a low ledge hang?
Yes, very low.
Okay.
That was
okay,
really
that was interesting. Okay.
You took the first star, you can't play this one yet. Yeah, no, I completely agree.
Funny man's here.
Funny, haha.
I have a gun. I have 40%.
Literally fucked. 48% off that. No, damn it.
Yeah, that was bad.
That was from a fucking.
I mean,
that was
from air dodge anywhere.
I mean, that was from a. No, that was like. The weird thing was it was up there, like from a ledge.
Yeah.
A ledge hop. It's like.
Yeah, that
I'm
was good.
Surprised that hit. Like.
That was good, but like afterwards, it's like you can't do much about that.
I mean, because it just turns into his
damn,
brother.
He's raw dogging him. And he's a dog.
It's a canine.
Alright, now I'm gonna put this song on. Actually, we're gonna put on the last
song. What song?
It's his song.
It's sweating.
Sweating?
I don't know.
Oh my god, that's hilarious. You can still hear like Joker's Arsene aerials from back there because it's so fucking loud. I'm so sorry, guys.
Don't be. Joker's great.
Shut up.
I love Persona.
Personally, he's dumb.
I thought you were gonna jump in back there.
You had it right the first time, Julio.
Okay, Ethan. Oh, we don't like this. He's a stalker, he's gonna change the song. It's not a song. Alright, now he's dead.
No, he's gone.
Yeah, see how nice I am to you,
Julio. There we go.
There we go.
Wow, nice show.
This is the song, guys. It's Gino.
He fucked him up.
I don't know on full screen, so I gotta wait. The dialer theme.
I always confuse this for Kingdom Hearts music.
I can't believe you killed me.
It's got that
vibe. It does.
If Justin could hear it, his dick would be rock hard. Imagine. You just walk up to him, start playing, he's like, ugh. He's not even a child.
He's so
old. He's an adult. Fucking idiot.
Alright, so everything will kill you.
I mean, you're still a child, so.
Yeah, I know.
Dude, Arsene Dash's hack is a dumb hitbox.
It really does.
He's got most of his Arsene off.
Counter? Why
matter he's... unless he gets rid of all of it because everything's gonna kill him.
He wasn't sure if he was gonna up your side.
Yeah. Up throw, really?
He doesn't want to scale down throw.
He's dead.
You want him up because, like, Joker's really good at catching landings and all of his moves kill.
It's also in case he needed down throw.
How do I make this smaller?
He wasn't gonna kill anyway.
I mean, yeah, that's why up throw was better.
Yeah. I'm so happy I love Persona.
I'm not. Game 5, boys. Alright, he's got the mementos. We're gonna take on a song for Jude.
What do you have for Jude? A Sonic song? Okay, yeah, I'm down.
This is literally perfect.
It's so perfect.
This is actually perfect.
Turn off Naruto.
I love Naruto. You don't need to.
This is
still
literally Jude's song.
Dude, that's funny, I
can't
speak
beyond
the
illusion.
Don't
worry,
he's gonna
swap
the
scene.
Ah,
that's
so mean.
What if
Khan's
still on there?
He's not gonna
move. No, what if he is?
I'd be kind of shocked. Would he even go to?
That's not the point.
That's not the point.
The point is, they still put him on you. At the same spot, at the same spot he was this time.
And they have the same fucking placing listed.
He's gonna smash four results. He Waddy had Royal Flush.
Please turn this off, I hate anime. Then you hate Life Gons.
He's being fresh.
Yeah, Lou, tell him. Tell him, Lou.
Level 2.
I can hear that.
Opa! No, I gotta make it something else. It's good, but...
Stop talking.
I'll talk about what I want. It's like I'll talk about...
Okay,
Ethan and Hungry hanging out together.
This is Justin's comeback
song.
Yeah,
this is a Justin's song.
Yeah, Justin's
this is definitely
right
not
now.
A Jude song.
This is Justin's comeback song right now.
It's Madoka. I don't think James has any.
Todoroki. I love Todoroki.
Alright, there we go. Now we need to change the song for Jude again.
Dan, you really put that on. You're about to flip.
Nah, I'll let it last.
Yeah, come on, man.
Oh,
this is a sick song.
Does Mike even think of this?
Yeah, people know the song. It's pretty okay.
Ooh, Lee Perry.
Yeah, see, now you gotta keep it.
Somebody clip that.
What do you parry at out smash?
Get up attack.
Oh, then you dodge smash?
Yeah.
Oh, so you did what I did. Oh, this is definitely
this
a song.
What
this
a lot
song.
Of people do.
This is a song that plays when Justin beats Jude and then Justin goes home and gets his anime girl. This Christian anime girl.
Goes visits his anime high school.
All four of them.
Thank you, God. It's very cool.
Let's go, anime girl.
Chat right there or something. Because, like, this is literally an interactive
show. He fucking read that.
Man. He's epic.